This is what it's all about right here.
Receive it, the gift of the Holy Ghost, and repent for your sins.
We now baptize you in the name of Jesus.
Save you, full of pity, love, and power.